Hey folks, this is an unboxing of the Levels Continuous Glucose Monitor. This is my second month doing it. I liked it so much the first month, I'm gonna do it again. So my new sensors came in the mail and we're gonna open it up. Here we go. So you can see on the box, it says unlock what's inside. And we're gonna do that. Inside, you've got a couple things. First off, this handy placard that tells you how to start up the system, where to go, what to do once your monitor is installed. Awesome. And then most importantly inside, we've got two continuous glucose monitors. These are the Freestyle models. Each of them lasts for 14 days. So we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you what installation looks like. There are more of these covers, which are great. You stick these on the outside, as you'll see, to cover them. It looks like there's four of them with the Levels logo on them. Pretty cool. Last time they didn't have the logo on them. This is a random box in here. I don't remember this from the first time, but cool. Okay. Looks like there's more prescription information on here. I'm gonna put that aside and then go back to these two units. So I'm gonna quickly have my wife install this on my arm so you can see how easy it is. Again, I've done this before. My wife did it last month as well, and so really pretty used to the process, and it should be pretty easy. So you've got two alcohol swabs where you clean wherever you're gonna put it. I'll go ahead and do that really quickly. I'll do my left arm. I'm right hand dominant, so if we put it on my left, it should be nice and out of the way. Bum, 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 clean. And then there's two pieces. This is where the sensor is, and this is how you install it. And Steph, go ahead and work your magic here quickly. She's taking the cap off that. I'm gonna hold this. You take the cap off the other piece and then you put them together to load it, lining up these two lines. That affixes the sensor to the applicator. And then she's gonna go ahead and install it onto my arm. Go ahead. Boom. I didn't feel anything. It felt like maybe a tiny pinprick of a needle. That's it. And then you can see it's on there, that little guy. It's nice and sturdy and on there and out of my way, right? And so just to keep it nice and flush with the skin, I'm gonna go ahead and put this over it off camera, but that's it. There it is. It's the Levels unboxing. Really recommend this system. I've learned a ton from it, and that's all there is to it. Thanks. Have fun.